catching big fish and see what's the biggest, most common fish. Okay? So will it only be river or sea? This is black bass. Okay. The most smell of fish. Black bass. Okay, guys, I think this is a giant. This looks big. Okay, sea bass. At least it's a C plus. Okay, here's a big one. Maybe we'll catch dorado. No, that's not a duck. That's not a dorado. Okay, black bass. Oh my gosh. It's in the leaves. Okay, this might be a red snapper, I think. I think this might be a red snapper. Let's see if I got right. Let's catch it first. It's a red snapper. Just trust me. It is. Trust me. Another ribbon eel, yay. Okay. This might not be as big, but it's still under the chairs. Oh yeah, this one be on. Tilapia. Okay, black bass was the winner. Most common fish in the river or sea. Okay. Black bass got 3. Sea bass got 1. Ribbon meat. Red snapper and RE ribbon eel. 2 ribbon eel and 1 red snapper and 1 tilapia. So black bass is the winner. I always say it's common fish.